You want to create a headpill effect like this. Go to Actions, Insert a photo, use freehand selection, swipe with three fingers and press cut to delete. Repeat the process, but this time using automatic selection. Now draw the lines for the pill, fill them with solid colors. Now draw the opposite side of the pill with some different color, fill them with the same. Now select the contents of the first layer. Now select the face layer, three finger swipe and press cut to delete. Turn the face layer on and rearrange the order. Fill the back of the pill with some skin color. Add some shadow. Add some thickness. Throw a background color and some vignette. Your headpill effect is now ready. Subscribe to Art by Arnab for more videos like this. Bye-bye.